Baby's got me watching Smash. Thank you, Lori, for turning baby on to this program. What's the show about? Broadway or something?
Yeah.
Oh. Hey, that's that girl from American Idol. McPhee. Oh, I see she's still got an eating problem. Okay. Oh, God. Ain't it enough with that other show?
What?
What's the other show? Like Fame. Glee.
I don't watch that.
Don't. What's the difference between this and Glee? Glee is kids and this is grown people.
No, I never saw Glee. You have to ask
Cookies. Is Glee like Smash? Yeah, I redid my nail. And yes, you do have to take your time to wipe before you add. I feel a washout. The result?
For what?
With gait, you operate with your foot. Codename? No new 2013 Ford Escape.
Can you see?
I can see. But.
When you're in the corner of, I'm a new
kid. No.
Can
y'all see me? Hello in there. Can you see me? Hello in there. Hello, what's she doing now? Where is she? What's she doing now? That's all my dad's wife would say growing up. What's she doing now? Like, dude, get off my back, you know? Marianne said just do videos just on random stuff, just sitting here. You know, what I would do regularly.
Thanks, Marianne.
Thanks, Marianne. Holla! You know, and I'm learning how to use this myself, you know, so that I can just make videos all the time.
Chocolate chip cookies.
You want some chocolate chip cookies? See? That's the kind of bullshit I'm talking about, y'all. I'm not eating chocolate chip cookies.
I wasn't making any for you.
That's nice.
Chocolate peanut butter. Chocolate chip peanut.
I don't even have a desire for it, so.
Ah.
You know.
I bet you do after I make them. Applebee's, 2 for $20.
2 for $20.
2 for $20.
2 cookies?
Two cookies for $20. 2 dinners.
2 dinners.
Hi.
The hell? I don't even think we have that shit back home in Delaware.
Sure thing. I'm sorry.
This love Applebee's.
I read the new draft of Bombshell. Jerry said I could read it as long as I promised not to tell anyone, but it was just so good, and here you both are. I had to say something.
Tell me something.
I'm getting a little warm. Oh, okay, it says stop now.
Oh my God, yeah.
It's only 5 minutes
here.
Do you
hate each other that much?
You didn't have most of those.
No. Peter wanted me to. I didn't make it fit in for the theme anymore. Just one more thing, Marco. What does Jerry think of the new draft?
He said he can't wait to produce it.
Cold.
Can I ask one question, though?
I need some air.
What's the title? I really liked Bombshell.
It's not so cold.
So have we.
Honey, she is into her show, okay?
No, it's okay, I'm fine. No, not about that. Remember making copies? I read from it, and it's, you know, the little, what was the ring before, right?
Hey, everyone, thank you so
much
for coming.
My daddy's ring.
There is beer and water in the kitchen. Hard copies of the script are being passed out to you now, and when it comes to the music, Karen, Anna, Kyle, and I will take care of that. At the piano.
I never take it off.
You know I love music.
Can't wait to
hear my daddy's ring.
What part am I playing?
Shout out to Chris Yelly. I like the headshots.
What are you doing here?
Can't wait to pound the pavement with you, my friend. We're gonna have fun, buddy!
And I'll be damned if I'm gonna be taking tea while it's coursing except 10 blocks away. I lost one lot, and I'm not gonna lose another. And if anyone has a problem with that, they can take me out in handcuffs. Am I clear?
Margo, get the producer of scripts.
Shit.
I just learned that.
I talked to Terry. It's going to be fine. He didn't even know it was a drama. Really? I think we're going to see a big change now.
Okay, turn everyone's attention, please. Turn everyone's attention. Terry and I have just been talking.
2 minutes.
And we want performances to all be a little more cohesive. Yeah. So, with that in mind, if we could all try to match Terry, that would be wonderful. Now,
this is going to be
find the funny in every
one moment. Of the decorations.
The show can and should be hilarious.
For the new Schree TV background.
I know what you did.
What are you talking about?
I know
you like it.
Scripted Bombshell that you wrote leads you to fail today so that you can take over.
So
I'm canceling the reading and I'm having you fired. Just thought I should tell you myself.
Move this back a little bit.
Right.
Listen to me.
Get my markers, honey.
I know what you're talking about.
Oh, wait. Oh, okay. 8:49. 8:52.
Some of the best work
I've ever
seen.
Tell you what.
And I truly believe that
we'll stop it now, and then I'll get my crayons and my coloring and everything in order. And I'll be right back. Love you guys. Holla, Marianne. What you say is more coming. Holla, Schree TV is here.